daily fantasy time. You can set your lineups right now on FanDuel.com. But before we help you do that, you see JJ standing by. I want to remind people about FanDuel's Super Duel for a Difference. It's a great contest that we're running for Saturday's AFC games. 100% of the $5 entry fee will go to the Lupus Research Alliance. 100%. The winner gets a trip for two to the Super Bowl in Miami on February 2nd. And we've got our expert here in-house to help you stack your roster and win big. Hello, JJ. This is JJ Zachariason back with us. His top three quarterbacks. Who do you like here in these wild card matchups, JJ?
Yeah, I like Josh Allen going up against Houston. Quarterbacks against the Texans this year scored on average 3 more points than their season-long averages. And Josh Allen, as we know, is a good fantasy quarterback this year. He ranks 6th in the NFL in fantasy points scored. I like Josh Allen. He's a little bit risky because it is his first playoff start, but I think that he's a good play at his price point. Russell Wilson is my number 2 quarterback play. He did have sort of more of a high floor than a high ceiling during the second half of the season, where he averaged only 15 fantasy points per game versus the 25 during the first half. But the Eagles are beatable against their secondary. You air it out against Philadelphia. I think Russell Wilson's in a good spot this week. But the best value, the best quarterback, the best everything play this week in daily fantasy has to be Drew Brees. The Saints are playing at home. They have the highest implied team total on this slate. And as I mentioned earlier, this Minnesota Vikings secondary is not the secondary of old. It's a very beatable secondary. So I like Drew Brees despite having such a high price tag.
Awesome stuff, JJ. Great as always, and always love having you. Enjoy the games this weekend as well. All right.